Hi, I'm Mick from Superior Engineering. Today I'm just going to show you a short little video on how to change the eye fitting on an Amadaxtreme shock. If you're unlucky enough and you've hit the ground with a shock where it's broken or something like that, or something may have damaged it, you may want to change this eye for whatever reason. From factory, these are Loctited on, usually the green Loctite, which is usually 680 or 609 Loctite. So they are very hard. What you'll need is a heat gun, and you'll need a spanner. Generally, your spanner, you've got to grind down a little bit thinner to get it in there. But what you've got a bump stop here. So it may even be the case you just want to change your bump stop, but obviously the eye's got to come off to get the bump stop off. You can do it the other way. You can split the shock and pull the bump off the other way, but we'll go talk about this. So what you want to do, you generally get a screwdriver, or that's just a gasket cleaner. Be very careful with your shaft, you don't want to damage your shaft. Pull that up enough. Now you can see in there, there's a groove for a spanner. So what you'll need to do, use soft jaws on your vise. Always like to put a rag in there. This is not tight, so I'm just going to show you very easily. So you would put that in the vise like that. And then get your spanner. Now, if it doesn't come off like it would undo normal thread, if it doesn't come off very easy, then use your heat gun. Now, you gotta remember anodizing, if you heat it too hot, it'll fade. So what you're trying to do, if you're gonna use a heat gun, obviously don't have a rag there, but what you're trying to do is keep the heat off the chrome shaft, and you're just trying to heat up around here. So it'll be a matter of just having your heat going around, and you're probably only going to have it for 5 or 10 seconds, just so you can see that will start to dull in a little bit. You know it's getting pretty hot then, and then it's just a matter of spanner on, undo it, and it'll basically come undone. It'll take a fair bit because this hasn't been Loctited. Once you've got that undone, basically your end will come off like that. Female thread inside, that will come off. There's a couple of different style bump stops. You've got this style, or you've got the taller style. Doesn't really matter which one you use. So that would go back on. You would use either 609 or 680 Loctite. 609 is a bit easier to get in Australia, so you would put a fair amount of Loctite across that, and then screw that back on. Back in the vise, lock it up nice and tight, and you're right to go. For any more information, jump on superiorengineering.com.au or our YouTube page.